Who knows what evil lurks in the hearts of men? Puggsy knows. And he doesn't like it. Alright, right off the bat we have to kill people. Whoa. It's windy up here. Let's get that bird out of the way, so he's not a problem later. We're gonna need something to get past all that wind. This head looks like it'll do nicely. Nice and heavy. That should weigh us down. Still tough, but we can make it now. This is another part of the game that's tremendously easier if you have speed shoes. Let's see if we can get past this bird without getting hit. And this mouse, or whatever that was. Alright, 3 sticks of dynamite. We have to blow stuff up. Uh-oh. Well, we won't need that again. We have all the dynamite we need right here. Let's blow up this rock. And this rock. And this rock right here. We have 2 emeralds, but we don't get to keep them. Well, let's see if I remember how this works. If we walk past this without the emerald, then that doesn't open. But for some reason, when we're holding the emerald, it opens up. Must be some ancient Aztec secret. Well, that just opens up the next part of Aztec Temple. What was in that other exit? It might be one of those exits that doesn't lead anywhere. A red herring, if you will. Or there might be something good. Let's go ahead and kill that bird. Head is creepy. I wish I didn't have to touch it. Gives me the jibblies. Jibbly. Uh-oh. Well, we messed up. I'm so paranoid about getting hit that I gave up my means of transportation. Ugh. Jibblies. This area has some nice music. Some nice original music. It doesn't recycle any of the old tunes. Oh, come on, that hit that bird. Whoa. Jeez. Thank you. Okay, now let's try it without the emerald and see where that leads us. Hopefully somewhere new, so I didn't just waste all that time. Ah yes, the Aztec games. This is another mini game that's good for getting one-ups, I think. How the heck does this work? Okay, that blows it. Okay. Well, we need to knock this. What the? I don't know how this works, people. Yes, I remember. We need to get this gold disc in that black slot up there above the question mark. Which is kind of a tricky job, because these blocks, as you can see, teleport the gold disc and make it go in unpredictable directions. I would really like an explanation as to what this has to do with Aztec civilization. There we go. One up and the exit. Huh, I think that's the only exit in the game that doesn't look like a fox thing. Alright, I believe that's the last secret level in the game. I'm pretty sure we've gotten all of them. Okay, yet another level that's made a lot easier with speed shoes. If we didn't have the shoes, then we'd have to get these logs and toss them down in there to make those squashers stop. But we can just jump over them, since we're better than that. Okay, we use this thing to get across here. Well, that's the exit. What's down here? Nothing. Just a big empty space. And a platform to help us get back up. Alright, there's no boss level of the Aztec Temple, so let's go ahead and go to Rack Rock Forge. The next to the last area in the game. Okay, this puzzle has a little bit of trickiness to it. Okay, we have the exit behind this door, and there's the Roman numeral 6 and a question mark. Uh-oh. And that bear came really close to kicking our ass. Roman numeral 6 and a question mark. Whatever could that be? Nothing over here. This level involves a lot of waiting, unfortunately. And it's going to be made even worse once I figure out what I need to do again. Okay, we have... let's see. Oh, I remember. Okay, we need to take this blue sphere and wait for that platform to come back up. Make some small talk in the meantime. How are you guys doing? Pretty good? Uh-oh, I'm running out of time. We need to drop that sphere. And it's still a sphere. Great. We need to drop it in the other tube. Yes, this level involves a series of tubes. And it comes out the other end as a heart. An extra life. Unfortunately, we don't get to keep it. Because we need to drop it in this other tube. And have it come out the other side. As a triangle. Still not what we're looking for. So, let's put that through the tube one more time. And now it is a cube. Still not what we need. And we're at the 10 minute mark. Come on, hurry up, hurry up. Okay, drop the cube in the other tube. Oh, what the heck is that? A diamond? Still not what we're looking for. Come on, be the last one. Yes, it comes out as a hexagonal. What is that, a nut? Bolt, a washer? I don't know. And that opens up the boss level of Rackrock Forge, which we'll get to in the next update. See you later.